Hi, this is Jason from Thumb Culture. Hope you're all keeping well. Today I'm here to tell you about an exciting game called Windbound, which is a survival RPG brought to you by the developers Deep Silver, famed for such titles as Conan Exiles, the Metro series, as well as Dead Island. I had a chance to play through an exclusive preview recently, and what you can see before you is my gameplay from the event. Here you're introduced to Kara, a warrior who has been caught at sea in a fierce storm and is now adrift from her tribe. At the mercy of the turbulent waters, you find yourself shipwrecked alone on a mysterious uncharted paradise island known as the Forbidden Shores. With no boat, no food or tools, and just the will and skill to survive, it is down to you to uncover the beautiful island's rich resources. Through careful exploration, you can gather the materials required to begin crafting weapons, tools and equipment. Strange creatures inhabit the islands, some hostile, some inquisitive, all have their uses, so long as you are quick about it. Through the crafting screens, you can slowly build and upgrade with the gathered materials. However, you must be resourceful as there is only a limited amount of space for items to be stored. This does expand as you get further into the game. Each island holds its own key to a mystery and unexpected revelations. However, it is the curiosity of it all that drives you to craft a boat and begin your expedition on the challenging seas towards the next faintly glowing light. Travel in itself can be treacherous, with such obstacles as coral reefs, rocks, sea life and storms all out to get you if you're not careful. I must say, I really enjoyed the sailing mechanic in Windbound. Having in the past sailed boats myself, Deep Silver have the physics behind it all spot on. Sailing is one of those things, it's easy to get hang of, but tricky to master with the changeable wind speed and direction. Still, it's a learning curve and I'm sure you'll get there. Whilst exploring further islands and the scattered ruins across their lands, you will come across unique environments, resources and creatures that will challenge you to make the best decisions, such as whether to stay and fight or run for cover. Should you end up killing Kara, then you will start back at the beginning of the chapter again. The graphics on Windbound are mesmerising, as you can see, utilising a gorgeous painted effect that both works well with the game and runs very smoothly. The soundtrack alters depending on the situation you're in. Tribal drums when you're being attacked, soothing piano melodies when sailing, and haunting ambiences when exploring spooky islands. All in all, the preview that I've played today of Windbound has really captivated me. It feels so different to other survival games, and the sailing element really adds to the immersion of your character. You're never tied down, you're free to explore and do what you want. However, remember that survival is key. Windbound is due out on the 28th of August across all platforms on a digital release at £24.99 in the UK. Now, enough of me. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the preview gameplay of Windbound.
Ah! Ha!